Saudi Aramco announced the closing of the oil giant's secondary share sale that reeled in $11.2 billion and new investors as well. The second share sale is considered the largest offering in the Middle East since Aramco itself's initial public offering in 2019. Aramco, which is Saudi's state-owned jewel, announced on May 30th that it would sell 1.545 billion shares, or around 0.64% of its issued shares.